Hello everyone! If you're new here, my name is Katya, and if you already know who I am, then welcome back to my channel. So I know that I loved this channel for almost a year, but the reason for that was that I just simply didn't have enough time to film, edit the videos, and post it all. So now that I'm in quarantine, I have some free time, so I decided to bring back my channel. And I made a little question thing on my Instagram stories asking you guys what you want to see, and majority voted for vlogs and makeup videos. And also some of you asked me about daily life or a day out of my life, or but that's more vlogs. Also, a few people ask about skincare and some workouts and stuff like that, but that is more beauty related videos, so I'm gonna keep that in one group. I will see what will be out of this channel. I have no idea yet. I'm gonna show you a bit what I do in quarantine now that life is super boring. It's day infinity in quarantine. I don't know, it's been a month, I think, that we're locked at home, but we do have free access to the streets. So we don't have to mandatory sit at home. Although everything is closed except for grocery stores and pharmacies, we can go outside and walk around the city and stuff, so that is all fine. And yeah, what we do in the day is basically go practice outside somewhere or work out or something. And I do school because I have now a lot of exams. What we do else is I don't know, cooking. And actually I have a little thing saved for this video. As you can see, naturally I have curly hair. It's now brushed, so it's not that visible, but anyway. I'm always straightening my hair, and I found this one mask that is apparently supposed to straighten your hair naturally, one hair mask. So I'm gonna test it out and let you know if it works or if it's shit. So for that, stay tuned and you'll find out if you can naturally at home straighten your hair or not. So it's a vlog but beauty related, okay? So we're combining everything on this channel. So yeah, I don't know, it's around 12 I think right now, so I already obviously woke up, got myself ready for the day. I don't wear any makeup now that I'm in quarantine because no reason. I already had my breakfast, walked my dog, so now I don't know, or I'm gonna do some school or I'm gonna go first practice or work out or something, and then I'm gonna do school. I don't know, we will see about that. And then towards the evening we will get to the fun part. So now that we already cleared out everything, I will go do some stuff, might vlog it, I don't know, and then I'll get back to you. So a little update, I decided to go practice first and then I'm gonna do some school, and I already changed to my practice clothes. I'm wearing a sweater, but yeah, it's super hot outside. It's Ljubljana got some sunny days now, so yeah, I'm walking towards the center of Ljubljana and I'm gonna meet up there with one special person. You're gonna see who that will be, and I'm gonna let you know some juicy stuff you're about to find out in the next clip. So stay tuned to find out some very interesting things. See ya! Okay, so I got into city center and the person that I was telling you about is already waiting for me. So the moment of truth, he's running away from me. Okay, wait, some people, and it's this dude. Okay, so so you might know too tall. This is my boyfriend, and from now on also my new dance partner. And tell everyone what we're about to do.
We go to practice.
Yeah, so we found a place like a little outside on the street next to one shopping mall where we can practice because all the dance studios are closed. So now we're going there and I will see you later. So we already went to practice and now we decided to go to grocery store wearing our gloves and mask to stay safe in this horrible situation. And they don't let us in without this, so don't want to be sent home again. So we go grocery shopping, yay. So it's already later today and a fun quarantine activity. We're gonna color his hair lighter shade. I don't even know how to call it, but you will see him with probably lighter hair soon. So I'll put it all on time lapse and you will see the results later. Okay, so we finished coloring his hair. He's drying it off right now. And now I'm gonna do the hair mask, as I said in the beginning of the video. I think I mentioned it. So what we're gonna need for that is water and some cornstarch. It kind of looks like that. And then I will need to... What? I'll need to put two cups of water and 2 tablespoons of cornstarch and boil it all in the pot and then let it cool off and apply it to my... Okay, so this is like what you're supposed to get. Just keep on mixing it until it will be all like solid liquid. Okay, so I already got into my bathroom. As you can see, my hair is this kind naturally. I don't know if it's gonna work or not. Really have no idea. But I already have my gloves on, my towel like around my shoulder so I don't get my hair dirty. I mean my clothes dirty. And I'm gonna separate my hair in pieces, so that way it will be easier to apply the mask. And okay, well, I don't know how loud are these gloves, but I don't know how well it will work. I have zero expectations. I'm just doing it because I'm really bored and I have nothing better to do. And also, let me take this closer to me. Okay, so this is how it looks now. So I have no idea how that will work. I know that you have to do it for at least 5 times, so like I will do it every day for the next 5 days, and I don't know for how long, if it will work, I don't know for how long the result stays. And also, you have to leave it for like 30 minutes every time you do the mask. So if you're planning to try it out, so basically what you have to do is take 2 cups of water, 2 tablespoons of cornstarch, boil it in the pot, and then put it in some bowl, let it cool off, and then apply it to your hair for 30 minutes, at least 5 days in a row. And of course, after that, like wash your hair off I mean, wash it off like with shampoo and conditioner, like just the normal way you would do. So it's nothing too special, it's just like normal hair mask. I don't know if it will help or not, so that's why we're testing it out. So I'll put you on time lapse and you will see how I apply my hair mask. They say they love my ass and 7 jeans to religion. I say no, but they keep giving, so I keep on taking. And no, I ain't taking. We can keep on taking. I keep on demonstrating my love, my love, my love, my love. You love my lady lumps, my hump, my hump, my hump, my humps. They got you. So I just applied the hair mask, kind of looks like I just have wet hair. So yeah, it's like nothing too special about it. The only thing is that it got super messy everywhere, and yeah, my hair is falling out like crazy. I feel like I'm gonna come out bald out of quarantine. So yeah, now that I need to wait half an hour for it to sit on my hair, I'll probably go to some school because I didn't do school today yet. And I always do everything for my school in the evening because somehow I find myself more productive because I feel like I have to finish some chapter to go to sleep. So that's my motivation. So that's why I always do my school in the evening and actually do pretty well, like very productive, and I do always a lot and very fast. So yeah, I'm gonna go do some school now. Not sure if I will videotape that because I have one textbook on my phone, but okay, I will see because I'm not sure what I will do right now. So without making this clip for too long, I will see you or half an hour later when I will be going to shower to wash off the mask, or already after the shower. So yeah, see ya.
Good morning, everyone. It is obviously the next day, and I know I forgot to film yesterday the outro, but yeah, I was doing some school and then I took off the hair mask and then I just went to bed and I fell asleep and forgot to film some more. But yeah, the results are not so visible. My hair is still kind of curly, although it's not as curly as it usually would be. But yeah, okay, I didn't expect much because when I was making a research about the hair mask, everyone said that you need at least 5 times to do it, so after first or even second time you'll not see much difference. But my hair is not as fluffy, I guess. Okay, so plan for today. Currently I'm walking my dog. He's kind of lazy because we've been going on a lot of walks during the quarantine, so he has a lot of physical activities and now he's super tired all the time, sleeping like a baby at home. Okay, so probably when I'll get home, I'll go do some school. And then I'll probably go for a workout or something. I don't know yet. So anyway, I will film it all. Oh, a doggy. Love that. And then in the evening, we have an online lecture with our coach, Tatiana. And yeah, it's probably like around 5. Excited for that. So yeah, fun days. Yeah, I don't even know what else to say. So yeah, I'm gonna go home, do some school, go for a workout, and then go to an online lecture. And then in the evening, we're gonna repeat the mask. And yeah, have some fun with it. See ya.
So a little update, guys. I did some school. Didn't film that because I have everything on my phone, so I couldn't film that. And didn't manage to go for a workout because our online lecture was put on a bit earlier, so I just wouldn't manage time-wise. But yeah, we finished the online lecture a little bit
like not long ago, maybe like half an hour ago, and now we're cooking some dinner. We're making some spaghetti, I think. I'm not sure. I'm not cooking. He is. And we're also watching some series. In Russian, it's called Kuchnya. So if any of you know, then it's cool. Yeah. He watched already the majority of the show. I just started watching. So he started watching the show fully together with me. And we're gonna make some dinner. And also, as you know, we colored his hair yesterday. And the effect is like kind of visible, but his hair is like dark enough. So we're gonna probably color his hair one more time today, especially on the top, so the highlights are more visible. So when we'll get to that, if we will actually do today, you will see all the process. Okay, so it's already later today. We had our dinner and right now we're gonna continue coloring his hair. So this is how it looks after we colored it for the first time. Here in the back is more visible, especially in the bottom because it was longer hold. But yeah, we're gonna do the top, so it will be even lighter. Okay, so little update. I applied the hair mask. Have to wait for like half an hour. I think maybe like 10 or 15 minutes have already passed by because I was doing dishes. So now I'll probably do some more school because I have so much to do. I don't want to finish it as soon as possible. And then I'll go to shower and I'll probably not film today anymore. So I'll show you the results tomorrow. Also, I'll show you Ephraim's hair, the final product, how it'll look today. I mean tomorrow, because we colored it. So he still has to wash off the color and everything else. So yeah, I'm gonna show you all the final results tomorrow. You're also gonna see how my hair will look, if it'll be any difference. I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, this is second time out of five. So 3 to go. So I'm excited to see what will happen. And good night to you all, and I will see you tomorrow. Mwah. Good morning, everyone. It is already like 1 o'clock, kind of late morning today, but we're going to practice now, and then after, when I'll get back home, I'll show you the result of my hair. It's no difference at all. Then I'll also show you his hair. Got much lighter after we colored yesterday. So yeah, and then I don't know what we'll do after, but I'll tell you later. So a little update, we decided to go practice second time. It is about like 8 in the evening, and yeah, today is like super boring day. We practiced once before, then we came back home, ate our lunch and just chilled all the time. Like literally did nothing, just watched our show a little bit more. Actually, we finished watching it because it's just one season for now. And now we decided to go practice one more time. So we'll go do that. So it's a little bit later, obviously. And we just finished our evening practice. And now we're heading home. We're probably gonna go for a little walk because we have nothing better to do at home. Then I'm gonna do my hair mask and show you everything. So yeah, today's kind of boring day, but what can you do? It's quarantine. So I'll see you later at home when I'll be doing my hair mask. And so far, like the only result that I see is that my this baby hairs in the front started getting straighter, but not like much. It got a bit like curly because I was sweating on our morning practice. So yeah. So now I go for a walk. See you later. So I'm gonna do my hair mask soon, and right now I'm doing the mask itself one more time. So again, using this cornstarch, you need 2 tablespoons of it and 2 cups of water, and then you just boil it and then put it into something else, and
you after, let it cool off, and then apply it to your hair. So let's do it right now. Good morning, everyone. So obviously it is the next day. Today is Sunday, and in Europe today everyone is celebrating Easter. So you're gonna see this video later, but happy Easter to everyone who is celebrating. So today was an early rise. Currently it's like around 12 or 1 already, but yeah, I woke up today 8:45. I know that for majority of the people it's not early, but for me, especially during quarantine, that is very early. But why I woke up so early was because I was watching one online lecture with one girl about how to promote your company and stuff. So like interesting things, she has a whole course. So yeah, at 9 we started it. It was for about like 2 hours, I think. So yeah, very productive morning. So yeah, what we have in plan for today is do school. Right now we're making some pirozhki. So yeah, my mom is making the dough and we're gonna do everything soon. So we're gonna have some good lunch today. And yeah, we're gonna go practice today. We will, okay, I have like this problem. It's not really a problem, but it's like, it's sort of a problem. So I posted a new picture today on Instagram and I'm running out of content for my Instagram post. So I need to make some new pictures. So I'm thinking to get myself ready and go maybe to like city center or something and take some nice photos so I have more things to upload to my Instagram. But yeah, I'm not sure if I'll do that today or maybe tomorrow. We will see how our day today will go. But yeah, I think it'll be another lazy day because it's kind of a weekend, and although every day is almost the same, whenever it comes to weekend we have it more lazy than the normal working week, probably because during the weekend I have no exams. So yeah, currently I'm taking some time off of the school because I've been doing so much that I kind of need a little break. But yeah, I'm still gonna do some school today because I have to pass all the exams. Yeah, and okay, a little update about the mask. I don't have my hair up right now, but I'm disappointed because it doesn't work at all. I did it third time yesterday, my hair same curly as it always is. Even this baby hairs got more curly, so doesn't work. But yeah, what I noticed lately is that my hair is falling out like crazy. Like seriously, I think I'm gonna come out bald out of quarantine, but it's not because of the hair mask. It's generally like past few months my hair has been falling out tremendously. So yeah, gonna try to find some way how to prevent that, because I don't want to stay bald and I don't want to cut my hair because I have my hair pretty long. And I've been like really wanting long hair my whole life. So yeah, I don't want to cut it. So yeah, that's it for now. But if I'm gonna have any updates, I'm gonna show it all to you guys. So see you later. And down. Little update, forgot to vlog, but we did all the pirozhki. Here they are, looking delicious. They were really good. And right now I'm gonna go start editing this vlog, and do some stretching while I do that because I need that. And then after I will do some of the editing. We go practice outside because we need our daily portion of physical activity, otherwise I'm not gonna fall asleep. But anyway, I really miss dancing and I really miss practicing and all the comps. So I'm really looking forward to the time when I have to put down the computer. I'm looking down to the time when the quarantine will be already finished, so we can finally go back to practicing and competitions. Really miss competing as well. But yeah, we also did a new TikTok, so with you, I'm sure you should check it out. I'll actually insert it here. And what else? We were learning some new TikToks with Vincent today because he came over for some pirashki. And tomorrow we're making a new TikTok together with Vincent. So stay tuned for that to not miss that out. And yeah, now I'm gonna go.
My lovely lady lumps in the back and in the front. My loving got you.
Now we're going because there are people, but yeah, we came to practice, and also we have to make one little homework after our online lecture on Friday, so I'm gonna do that. Oh my god. That was not expected. Sorry.
Это нельзя показывать.
Почему?
Ты получишь страйк в итоге.
Кто ничего не видел?
Получилось.
So, he's making fun of me. Замолчи.
Как с бывшим мужем разговариваем?
Бывшим?
Будущим.
So, we're currently searching for a new location because, no. Because our location is busy, so there are some people taking pictures and we don't want to interrupt them because we're nice.
Хватит врать, что ждем, ты меня спешишь
домой уже. And... Oh, he's interrupting me! So... So right now, yeah, we're searching for a new place to practice, and we also have to make a little homework from our Friday lecture, so we also have to film that. And yeah, stay tuned. I might show you some sneak peek. So this is Ephraim's hair after we have colored it. It is like light brown highlights. Very nice. We love that. Look at it. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Wow, model. Wow, yes. Work that. Go, go. Wow.
Wow, look at hair. Ooh. And the balance. Yeah, nice. Also, should I also color my hair or not? I'm really bored.
So, a little update. We just finished our evening practice. We did our homework for Tatiana. Here we're watching some live stream on Instagram that is about to start. So, do we have any more plans for today? No, we'll go to sleep. And also, update about the hair mask. Not gonna do that anymore. Number one, I ran out of the cornstarch because I bought a small pack to see if it could work, and I would sexy, and I would restock on it later. But Easter and everything is closed, so I couldn't buy more. And number two, it doesn't work, so there's no point of buying more. So yeah, because anyway, I'm bored. I'm gonna search for some new methods of natural hair straightening. Probably not gonna work, but what else do I have to do? So, it is very beautiful right now outside. I know in the back is like ugly lights and everything, but the sky is super nice right now, and I'm just super happy. I don't know why. We're walking home, so I'm gonna probably eat because we're fat pigs and eating like shit. So yeah, stay tuned to see our masterpieces. Oh, we have some pirashki left at home. Yeah, see ya. Mwah. So sorry, my dog is going crazy in the back, but a little update. I was sweating like a bitch right now because I was making some TikToks. You should definitely check out my TikTok page because I'm going hard there, and today I just did something amazing, so you should definitely check that out. So today I actually posted like four new TikToks, and I just now made 3 TikToks in the evening, put all my energy into it, all my creativity. So yeah, you should definitely check it out. And what else? Yeah, after we came home from practicing, we ate a bit pirashki to get even more fat, because why not? And then we FaceTime our friend Dana. I'll insert some beautiful pictures from our FaceTime call right now. And yeah, after that, I made some TikToks. And now I'm about to hit the shower and probably go to bed. I'm not gonna do the hair mask anymore because, as I said, it's pointless. So yeah, I'm gonna stick with my guess curly hair or find something else to try out, because anyway, quarantine is still happening. So yeah, I'll think about that, and if I'll decide, I'll let you know. Also, should close my blinds because somebody might be creeping on me. But probably nobody gives a shit about me. But anyway, I should close my blinds. So yeah, I think that's it for today. Not sure if I'm gonna even vlog tomorrow because I think my everyday is so same that it's even boring. And plus, I'm not doing this thing about the hair. So in case if this is it for the vlog, I will see you in my next week vlog. I'll probably continue vlogging because anyway, I have nothing to do. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I love you all, guys, and hope to see you more often on my channel. Mwah. Good night.